H.265 versus H.265 Plus. Hi everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm gonna use that 4-megapixel IP camera, it's the Viewtron dome camera that you see on the right, to compare H.265 and H.265 Plus video codecs. Basically, H.265 Plus is supposedly a big improvement over H.265 in that it can compress video about 50% more than H.265 without any video quality loss. So what does this mean for video surveillance users? Basically, if you could save 50% of your hard drive space and use 50% less bandwidth when viewing your cameras, that's a huge win. But I want to verify that the video quality is just as good on the H.265 Plus when compared to regular H.265. So let's take a look. Here's the recorded video surveillance footage using the H.265 video compression. I recommend paying attention to the fluidity of the movement and the clarity of details such as letters and lines in view. I also want to mention that with both video codecs, I am recording at 30 frames per second at the maximum bit rate. Here's the recorded video surveillance footage with the H.265 Plus video compression. So far, in my opinion, the H.265 Plus video looks just as good as the standard H.265. Here is a side-by-side comparison of H.265 versus H.265 Plus. Looking at them on the same screen, I would still say that the H.265 Plus video is just as clear and fluid as the standard H.265. I hope this video has been helpful. In my opinion, the H.265 Plus video looks just as good as the standard H.265. So the team at CCTV Camera Pros is going to be recommending that H.265 Plus compression on all of our Viewtron IP camera systems. I want to mention one other thing before I wrap up. You'll notice that I had a license plate in view. This is not a license plate recognition camera that I was using. We do have Viewtron license plate recognition cameras, but this was not one. And I don't want to mislead anyone. The reason why I had that license plate here is I like having some text in view when I'm doing video testing, because text really can show you if the video is degrading or not based on if you could read the letters or not. So that's why that was there. If you have any questions about any of this, you can reach out to me anytime. I can be reached at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you want to learn more about these Viewtron IP camera systems, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/Viewtron. Thank you for watching.